Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my Madden Live Moments series. Almost finished it up for the year. We are to the Super Bowl challenges, and there are two of them. This one's entitled Power Surge. This is the one where we're going to take Colin Kaepernick and the 49ers and try to make the comeback that they could not do in real life. So let's get after it right now. We joined the game 34-29, we're trailing, and trying to make our last ditch effort here. 4:19 left in the fourth quarter, so we got some time. Kaepernick back to throw, gonna look to his right for Vernon Davis, and holy smokes, he's gone, folks. One play and we get the lead just like that. Vernon Davis is a beast of a tight end, and he shows it right there. Kaepernick hits him right in stride, and they don't have a chance to catch him. 35-34 now. We'll probably go for 2 points here to try to make it a three-point game, but first let's look at a replay of Kaepernick to Vernon Davis. A great strike right here. Look at him right in stride. Make this catch and burn the Ravens secondary for a long touchdown. So we've got that done right away. Now we got to play some defense. But first of all, we got to get this two-point conversion if we can. Kaepernick going to try to keep it. Nope. They sniffed that out. They were ready for that. Jones takes him out. As you see, he works on Boone and gets free and puts Kaepernick right to the turf. So we do not get the two-point conversion. It's only a one-point lead. Time to play some defense. Stacking up Ray Rice right there for only a one-yard gain. That's a good start. Flacco under center is going to hand off to Ray Rice again, and this time he gets out to the side for a little bit there, but still third and five after the result of that play. Can we get a big third down stop? Flacco's going to throw, and not a whole lot of pressure in his face, but he throws that out of bounds, so they will choose to punt. That means it's time to get a couple first downs. Frank Gore, how he doesn't go down there on contact, I don't know. He gets back to his feet. Well, he was never off his feet, but gets back into running stride and gets yardage. So that was a first down. You got to stop there. It'll make it second and 10 if we can get a pass play here. Forget that. Kaepernick's going to use his deadly legs on the play. Oh, man. He tried to hurdle and got smashed at the end of the play there. But that is the dimension of Kaepernick that makes him so dangerous. Frank Gore up the middle there for six. And the Ravens are out of timeouts. But I'm looking to further myself in this challenge here and get extra points possibly. So instead of just taking a knee, we're going to try to get in the end zone here. You see Frank Gore doing his thing, getting another first down, meeting up face to face with Ray Lewis. Who wins that battle? Well, let's call it a stalemate. So first and goal here. Looking to audible this play because they're all stacking inside for the run. I'm looking to maybe run off tackle instead. Let's do that. We got the tight end out there as well. Oh, yeah. They stick their blocks, and that's an easy one for Frank Gore. And we widen this lead. We've not only made the comeback, but we've put another one in here. This will be 42-34 after the extra point. You see a replay of Frank Gore looking for the end zone and finding no resistance in his path. Nice blocking out front. You see Vernon Davis sticking his block 8 yards deep in the end zone, making sure Gore would have an easy time. So it's an 8-point lead. That puts Frank Gore just over the 100-yard mark. Okay, defense, let's shut Flacco and the birds down. This one, nope, not anywhere near a receiver. Second and 10, Flacco, a little more accurate perhaps. Yep, finds Anquan Boldin for the first down. He's money, he's clutch. That's what you want to go to when you need that first down, as proven in the real Super Bowl. This pass, nope, too much air under it. They're going to knock that one down. Second and 5 now, Flacco to throw. And it's picked off by Rodgers. Nope, that's not what you wanted at all. Mr. Flacco, you got the MVP in real life, but in this sim, no, that's not going to cut it. Kaepernick throwing to Davis, looking for more. All right, why not? He's wide open and makes the catch. Timeout. He signals first down the wrong way, as they like to do in Madden. Silly, but true there. Kaepernick, let's try him again. Vernon Davis. Oh, did he kick the pylon? Yeah, but I think it was the back foot. So they'll say out at the one. But it's another great connection with the tight end. Vernon Davis doing work all fourth quarter here. Yeah, he does knock the pylon, but it's the back foot. I think he's already out of bounds. So first and goal. What do we call? Kaepernick, keeper. Oh, was that body slam necessary? My goodness. Jones gets after him again. A little frustration maybe. Well, watch on the replay. Kaepernick's all right. But I don't know. Let's see. He kind of eased up after crossing the goal line and then body slam. You don't see it in that one. We'll see it right here, though. Let's see. Kaepernick. Yeah. Let's see. He eases up a little bit and then wham to the turf. Yeah, okay. Well, how that's not a personal foul, I don't know. Hey, head 49ers cheerleader Alex Smith. Okay, just kidding. Also backup quarterback. Okay, so Flacco, two throw, maybe, if he can get it off. Nope. He is brought down from behind. I take a timeout because I'm hoping for another, like, pick six or something here that would go crazy. But Flacco's going to throw, and he's going to throw short to Dixon. And he's going to get gang tackled there, and that's it. Patrick Willis makes the last tackle of the Super Bowl, and that is a success on my Madden Live moment. I'm not number one on my list. Truly Juking gets that spot for now. But it was a pretty decent one there. The 49ers put up 49 points. How fitting. We'll see you for one more Super Bowl Madden Live moment coming up soon, guys. We'll see you then.